Hi there. Today, we're going to explore the fascinating world of ecosystems.
We are going to dive into the water cycle that keeps our planet thriving.
Understanding this cycle is essential for appreciating the interconnectedness of life on Earth and the importance of preserving our environment.
The water cycle is a continuous process that moves water through the Earth's ecosystems.
It consists of several stages. The first stage is evaporation.
Water from oceans, lakes, and rivers turns into water vapor and rises into the atmosphere.
The second stage is condensation.
As the water vapor cools, it forms clouds.
The third stage is precipitation.
When clouds become heavy, water falls back to the earth as rain, snow, or other forms of precipitation.
The fourth stage is collection.
Precipitation collects in bodies of water, such as oceans, lakes, and rivers, and the cycle begins again.
So, as you can see, understanding the water cycle in ecosystems is essential for appreciating the interconnectedness of life on Earth.
The water cycle ensures the growth and survival of living organisms.
By learning about these processes, we can better understand the importance of preserving our environment and the delicate balance of ecosystems.
Thanks for joining us on this journey through ecosystems.
Keep exploring, keep asking questions, and most importantly, keep learning.